Greetings, Star Wars Nation, and welcome to Star Wars World Reviews. And today in Star Wars Rewind, we're going to be looking back at some news that either happened this week or last week in our Star Wars universe, such as Donnie Yen doing the bottle cap challenge. Also, can you believe that in the comic book world, they bring in characters from Legends into current comic books and so much more? So sit on, buckle up, and hit that hyperdrive, because Star Wars World Reviews starts now. If you're new to this channel, welcome. My name is Ro, and Donnie Yen, our very own Chirrum Inwit from Rogue One, he participated in the bottle cap challenge. And take a look at this footage. Donnie Yen, at his age, he can still kick butt. I mean, he blindfolded himself, he kicked that bottle cap off, and man, I'm glad that Star Wars got represented in an awesome way through Donnie Yen. So thank you, Donnie Yen, because that kick was awesome. Also, the Academy of Motion Picture, and for those of you guys that don't know, the Academy of Motion Picture is a place where, in a way, is kind of like the Hall of Fame for NFL players, but this all has to do or revolve around movies. And recently, the Academy of Motion Picture released or allowed people to see the original Star Wars. This is not the Star Wars with the special effects. This is the raw, uncut, unedited Star Wars movies. But what does that mean for our Star Wars universe? Well, unfortunately, nothing. I know people were excited because maybe they thought that Disney or Lucasfilm was gonna release the original uncut film either through 4K or Blu-ray. But that's not gonna be the case. I believe that George Lucas, when he signed over the rights of Star Wars or Lucasfilm to Disney, that was part of the contract. Disney was not allowed to release the uncut original movie. So for those of you guys who had a chance to see this original uncut movie, kudos to you guys, but for the rest of us, I guess we might just have to watch those fan edit movies of Star Wars: A New Hope. And for those of you guys who are comic book fanatics like myself, this new Vader target has been released. But the interesting part is this character, the cyborg character called Baylor Balance. Now, the reason why is because a few weeks ago, I picked up this Legends comic book with the same character. He's part of a cyborg. He used to be a clone or part of the 501st, and then he was transformed into a cyborg. And now this character is in this current comic book of Vader. Now, what does this mean for the movies? Well, maybe possibly Lucasfilm is gonna be bringing stuff from Legends, not only into the comic books, but also into the movies or into the TV shows. So this is very promising. If we see one character of Legends popping up in current comic books, that is very exciting, and hopefully they get to pick a lot of the characters that you guys fell in love back in the 80s, 90s, or right before Lucasfilm was sold to Disney. But that's it, everyone, for this week's Star Wars Rewind. And comment below, let me know what do you guys think about that kick from Donnie Yen. And have you guys seen other amazing bottle cap challenge kicks from other maybe actors or artists? Comment below, let me know. And also, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel. And like always, can't wait to guys have it back here at Star Wars World Reviews.